Whoa. I don't think I've ever been in this part of the game. Well, not this part of the game. This area of the game. And I just noticed, look at the blades. They look way more sharpened. Earlier, they were way duller. They look all old and stuff. Now they look pretty good. Alright, I wasn't supposed to go on the boat, right? Just follow this little area. Yep, right here.
Tyr's rune. This is it.
Explore Tyr's hidden chamber.
We're inside. Ugh. But what is this place?
It's like hella like as good as gunky mine, in brother. Here. Like junk. It's like a combination of a jungle, a forest, some fleshy gunky stuff. I don't know if you can see it on the floor right there, that reddish, gunky stuff. Coal. Yeah, I just noticed. That looks like a knight with a shield. Oh, there we go. Oh, snap, look at all that. Hmm. Oh, it's like hella blue in here.
We're underneath the realm travel room. But why is the floor on the ceiling?
Those realm doors seem to mirror the ones above.
Alright, so what do I do? This looks like a door. I think it is a door. Just can't enter it.
Up there. Tyr used the same magic to protect the Black Rune. The clue we seek may be inside.
Huh. Right next to the Yodanon door.
Interesting. But can we reach it?
Not from here.
Hmm. Whoa, what the hell is that?
What's behind there?
Oh. I could have sworn I just saw like a witch appearing right in front of me. Alright, now I can go through the doors. Should I go through these doors? Does it even matter which pair of doors I go in through? No, it doesn't. Whew. Oh, look at all this.
Well, one inner sanctum within another.
Those tapestries. Looks like more giant art. Whatever it's here did for them must have been big.
Man. Yeah, see, me personally, I can't understand this stuff, so... Like, I'd love it if they explain what the hell is going on through these... Like, these little banners. Well, not little banners. They're pretty big banners. So, yeah.
Hmm. Whoa, who are they?
Who are who? What? Oh. Can I get the kid? No?
Boy, this is the rune for Jotunheim.
That's right. And look, we're on the other side of the door.
The upside down door.
What are you thinking?
Stand back.
Okay.
What do I do? No? Guess that didn't work. Oh, gotta spam.
It's moving!
What's moving?
Everything!
I wonder what's the limits. Like, what's the limits of this guy's strength?
Extraordinary.
Like, I mean,
physically. The whole room is built on some kind of axle.
There's chains on both sides. Without those...
We can flip the temple.
Alright!
Do you... What now?
Alright, so we gotta get rid of the chains, pretty much.
Uh-oh.
Ah, snap. Oh, shit! Both of them? Oh.
Okay.
Oh wait. Oh.
I don't think they're attacking.
They're like they're on the verge of attacking, guys.
Boy, on the statues.
I see them. It says void.
Ominous.
Go on. Read.
Before the first, after the last. Nothing between, no shadow cast. Alpha.
Are you quite sure flipping the temple is the only way to reach them, whatever it is?
You said there would be a path. The temple can be flipped.
Therefore, we flip the temple. The logic is unassailable.
Man, those things are gonna get closer. I know they are. What do I do now? Just flip this?
Not sure what happens when we recklessly upend a room that's rooted to eight other realms. I'm curious, of course, but it's a leap to imagine it gets us to Jotunheim.
I don't mind a leap.
Well, who knows? Perhaps you and Tyr are the same kind of mad.
Oh, I see that. Wait. Oh, I thought those were one of those things that I can freeze so it can stay in place. And what do we have here?
Look here. Another.
It says his name is Bergelmir. I think Mother said he was the king of the giants.
Aye, that he was. And quite a bit more.
Looks like he had a lot of kids.
That, little brother, is what we call an understatement.
Ooh, that is a shit ton of kids. Nobody killed him. 4, 5, 6.
Did giants die from old age?
They may.
12, right?
Though it's 12. Rare among the legends.
Well, that's a lot of kids. Does it really matter which area I go? Or can I go forward?
An army of statues.
I don't think they're the kind that come to life, if that's what you're worried about.
Oh, I was just about to say.
Tyr said that in the world of peace he envisioned, the only soldiers he'd need would be statues. Bless his heart, but the bugger did take himself rather seriously, didn't he?
Honestly, I was going to say, yo, those statues come to life. They're not just statues. I'm going to go left because I'm left-handed. Usually my first choice. Oh.
Again with the death traps.
All right, fine. Really? Let's go.
I'd have thought, brother.
Ooh, I barely
Why
made
don't
that.
You let the lad carry me for a while?
That was so close.
And let you miss this. No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
I feel like that's gonna come to life eventually. I don't know what type of animal that is either. Alright, that's one of those things. Oh, alright. Gonna need two of those. Which kind of blows. This seems like extremely annoying. Alright, I can come through here. Oh shit. Oh. That was a bad idea.
Yeah.
Run.
The chain! That was close.
Time to do what you do!
I hope I'm able to backtrack back there.
Until gods grow good.
Could be quite a wait.
No. They're just waiting for us.
Something good, please.
Hey, it's a fragment of a language cipher. We should look for more like this.
Alright, let's see if I'm able to, Here we go. Take that. Bitch. It wasn't that difficult. Now show me the money. Or gear, whatever you're gonna give me. Ooh. Oh, that's kind of badass. Yeah, I'm gonna equip this. Can I upgrade it? There we go. Oh shit, I'm gonna have to go through all that again.
Chains meet. We must find a way around.
Alright, time to go to the right side. Sounds like a lot of shit. Oh, that's what I've been
the
hearing.
Other kind. Variety is so important.
Alright. Oh, this is gonna blow. Nope, that's exactly what I did. Ooh, here we go. There we go. That door just open. Oh no, more gates. And what the hell is this? Is that a triangle? Looks something witchy. Looks witchy to me, guys. I don't know about you. Ooh, another piece of gear. I don't know. I'm just gonna go ahead and put that on. I see pop rocks. What the hell? Dude. Oh, okay. Hopefully I'm correct. Right. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, that's gonna blow. All right, just in case. All right, we get on top of this. We get low. Run!
Brother, get up,
dude.
Brother.
Well, that blows. Let's try that again. This way? Oh, this is where I came from. That really sucks, though. I was trying to run, I guess. Didn't go through. Oh, I forgot to tell the kid to set it off. Nope. Did it work? There we go.
I truly do hate this pop.
I know.
Run. There we go. Oh! Oh. Third time's the charm, guys. Third time's the charm. I thought I was free. I'm done for not realizing. Alright, where are the pop rocks? Alright. Let's try this again. For the last time.
I know.
Alright, so I have to keep running. Ooh. Now. There we go.
I can't believe we're so close.
I, for one, never doubted.
That would have been KO for the third time.
Leave them in peace.
Obviously not referring to us.
Another piece of gear, maybe?
Another piece of the language cipher. Good.
Alright, so that's 3 out of 4. I don't know about you guys, but if I had the strength that Kratos has, shoot, I'd be a real-life superhero. Oh, shit.
Focus up, boy.
Why am I seeing fire?
No.
Oh, move. Oh shit, that sucks. Dude, what is he doing? Alright. Well, I wasn't ready for that. Honestly, I'm just trying to stop him from doing this. Here we go. Oh, hey, yo. How just happened? Oh, I feel like you're dead. There we go.
I'm ready.
Wait, there's more. Why is it fire? Oh shit. These guys. His buddies just got demolished. Alright, so we're pretty much set right now. You just recover a little bit. Alright, I got that stuff. Ooh. Can I just go straight? Here we go. Hopefully the kid made it through safe. Of course he made it through safe. What am I saying? Oh, I ran right into that one, huh? Dude! Alright, where's the fire? Super punch. I'm gonna score some chance. Take a nice. Do a nice takedown. Another one. Oh, that was fucking badass right there. That was pretty awesome. Oh my god, how many of these dudes are gonna pop up? Alright, that was unbelievable. Oh, I'm trying to do that counter stuff, but it ain't working out.
Chain waits.
Did the fire stop? Good, good, good. I like what they did there. They kind of pushed me. Voice just cracked. Sorry, guys. They kind of pushed me to an edge. Well, a couple of edges. Didn't I just come from there? Which area did I just come from? Wasn't it over here?
Well, let's not fight, Max!
Alright, that death was completely on me. I'm an idiot for that one. But, where exactly did I come from? Nope. Alright, this is locked. I undid the one over there, didn't I? So that means I gotta do that one. Alright, so I'm gonna have to go all the way to the left again. Alright. Here's the other one. And I assume more monsters? Yep, more monsters. Oh my god, I already see that guy all the way over there. Oh my goodness. Damn, I already know he's gonna kick my ass. Here we go. Two birds with one stone right there. Filling up the Titan Rage. Well, Spartan Rage, aka God Mode.
Flip the temple. All right, that one was
easier than I thought.
Let's just agree to stop saying flip the temple. It's starting to sound normal.
Take the help, take the help. Oh, look, all the blades are aligned. Awesome. All right, can I use this thing now? Can I? Yep, here we go.
Brothers, I know what I promised.
Please let those statues be exactly where they were.
Tyr had good cause to create these.
I don't want them alive. I don't want them closer.
He's kept Jotunheim out of Odin's reach, but the world is hardly at peace.
No, but it's got hope. We're all working together now. We have unity.
That's
what the rune
creepy.
On the door to this place was telling us. We're on Tyr's path.
I feel like once I get close, those things are gonna like try to attack me or something. I'm just gonna run for it. Oh.
Lift with your legs, brother.
Okay, spam time.
Just trying to be helpful.
Oh boy, I missed those days when I was younger. 12 years old, 13 years old, and I can spam faster. Way faster than this. I missed those days.
That brute force is the answer, I'll be quite happy to be on your side, brother. And we're not dead. That's a plus.
All right, what do I
on the left.
Go
I
down
think
now?
We can climb back up to the round travel room from there.
All right, please, no more enemies trying to stop us. As much as I like the action in this game, I'm just so curious right now as to how the hell I'm gonna make it there to that other realm. Where do I go? Really? I have to go back on this thing? Come on. Do I have to go up? Alright. Let's go back up. Go back up, and from there maybe I have to take a turn, like maybe go left. Oh, okay, I see.